多謝大家。
Thank you.
都多謝呢個禮物，好好用你呢個真係。呢個獎咧係我手上呢個獎，其實係頒俾所有爭取民主自由嘅人。
The award that I hold in my hand is for all the people who have participated to fight for freedom and democracy.
我知道好多人好開心，見到美國總統簽署咗人權及民主法案。
I know that many people are happy that the U.S. government has passed the new bill.
但係喺同時間，
But at the same time,
喺呢間嘅香港，
In Hong Kong right now,
警察入咗理工大學。
The police are inside the Hong Kong Polytechnic.
而家亦都有好多人係告暴動罪。
And there are many who are accused of the crime of rioting.
政府依然未肯答應我哋嘅五大訴求。
The Hong Kong SAR government, Carrie Lam, has still not agreed to the five demands.
冇做任何嘅嘢去阻止警察去入去大學入邊。
Has not done anything to stop the Hong Kong police force to enter the sacred grounds of the university campuses.
我嘅朋友嘅眼，
My friend's eye
已經冇咗，
Has lost vision forever.
我朋友隻腳，
My friend's leg
亦都唔會好得翻，
Can no longer be fully recovered.
冇人想死亡，冇人想受傷。
No one wants to die and no one wants to be hurt.
就好似我見到 我嘅組織嘅召集人，
I saw the organizer conveyor of my organization
受咗重傷，
Badly hurt
因為黑社會打佢，
Because the triads attacked him.
喺香港係面對好多好多嘅困難，
Hong Kong is facing many difficulties right now.
但係其實喺加拿大都面對住好多嘅困難，
Canada also faces different challenges.
我希望嘅係喺每一個國家嘅人都可以一齊去爭取民主、自由同埋公義。
I hope that citizens of many different countries can in their own way fight for democracy and justice and righteousness.
唔單止係同香港人企埋一齊，
Not only stand beside Hong Kongers,
仲要同自己企埋一齊。
Also stand beside ourselves.
因為從來民主、自由、公義都係唔分國界嘅。
Because democracy, freedom has no borders.
可能喺呢度咧，好多嘅壞人，好多嘅人都會即係冇乜人理，因為可能爭取民主、自由、公義嘅時候，你見到可能喺中國亦都係一樣，都冇人理。
Perhaps many people of Asian descent in Canada and North America here are not doing much because they do not see that people in China are doing much.
但我希望嘅係佢哋明白，其實香港人同佢哋係企埋一齊嘅都係。But
I hope they will see and they will recognize that Hong Kongers and mainland Chinese people actually do stand side by side on the same side of democracy.
嚟緊，我哋會好盡力，希望所有國家都似美國一樣。
In the coming days, we will try our best in the hopes that many other countries will also follow the example of the US.
去做一啲法案，
To pass some legislation.
去同中國講，
To communicate with China, send a clear message.
唔好再打壓任何嘅人。
Do not suppress, thank you, any other people.
亦都希望大家可以喺唔同嘅城市、唔同嘅國家都可以一齊努力。
And we hope that you who are in other cities and you who are in other countries can join together.
唔使擔心年青人，因為年青人仲有大家。